Good afternoon, Fifth Ray. Okay, guys, open your student's book on page number 25. Repeat, student's book, page number 25. Yes. Okay, guys, listen to me. We need to listen and choose the correct answer. Okay, let's go to listen first. And second, we're going to choose the correct answer. Okay, we have a man and we have a woman. What do the cherry taste like? They taste like strawberry. Repeat, what do the cherries taste like? They taste like strawberry. Okay, number one. They taste like cherries, they taste like strawberry, or they taste like orange? A, B, or C? What is the correct answer? Raise your hand if you know. Come on, guys, raise your hand. Ravinder, tell me. A, B, or C?
Teacher. A, this is the A.
A, B, or C, repeat.
A, teacher.
A, you say cherry. Alexi, what do you think?
B, maestro, teacher.
Yes, thank you. It's letter B. Yes, is the correct. It tastes like strawberry. Number two. We have a woman, we have a girl and a boy. The ball is small. Yeah, it looks like a golf ball. Repeat. The ball is small. Yeah, it looks like a golf ball. Number two, the ball looks like a tennis ball. B, the ball looks like a golf ball. Or C, the ball looks like a volleyball. Now?
Teacher, is C.
Read the sentence. Lee la oración, papá.
The ball looks like a volleyball.
Thank you. Red is B. Thank you now. Next. Give me a second. Let's continue and pay attention. Okay. Give me a second here. Esta no me conviene. Voy con esta. Esta es mejor. Ahora sí. Number three, guys. We have a man and we have a woman. It's very cold. Maybe it will snow tomorrow. Yeah, it feels like winter. Number three, it feels like winter. B, it feels like summer. Or C, it feels like spring. What do you think, Anna? Anna, turn on. The microphone. Turn on. Enciende el micrófono.
It feels like winter.
Okay, very good. It's correct. Number, baja la mano. Number four. Listen to me. I have a boy and a girl. Do they look like puppies? No. They look like kittens. A, they look like puppies. B, it looks like puppy. C, they look like kittens. A, B, or C? Jonathan, what do you think?
Teacher, la four es C.
Read the sentence.
C, they look like kittens.
Thank you so much. It's correct. Number five, guys. We have a boy and we have a girl. What is your lunchbox? It smells like fried rice. You're right. Would you like some? Okay. A, the girl's lunch smell like the stinky tofu. B, the girl's lunch smell like fried chickens. C, the girl's lunch smell like fried rice. A, B, or C, Randy Jordan. Tell me.
C, teacher, the girl's lunch, the girl's lunch smell like fried rice.
Thank you so much. Number six is for Ravinder. Ravinder, I have a question for you. Let me read, please. Let me read. Number six, we have a man and a girl. Ah, no, a female clerk, la vendedora. I don't like the sofa. It feels soft, but not comfortable. What is he? Can I see another one? Sure. Let me show you another kind. Number six. The man thinks the sofa feels comfortable. B, the man thinks the sofa feels soft. Or Z, the man thinks the sofa feels like a song. A, B, or C, Ravinder, what do you think? Where are you, Ravinder? I can see you. Tell me. ¿Tiene hambre? Ah, comida. Yes, tell me.
Teacher, es la... The B.
Read the sentence, please.
The man thinks the sofa feels soft.
Thank you so much. Very good. This question is for Rihanna. Rihanna, listen to me first. Second, you're going to write. We have a man and we have a woman. Becky is singing her favorite song. She's really good at singing. She sounds like a famous singer. Okay, A, Becky sounds at. B, Becky sounds like a famous singer. Or C, Becky is listening to the music. Rihanna, what do you think? A, B, or C?
Teacher. Is Becky sound like a famous singer?
What letter is?
B.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Rihanna. I have a question. The last question is for Daniel. Daniel, tell me. Okay, listen first. Second, you're going to answer. Girl, a boy. The man looks handsome. El hombre luce guapo. Okay. He's wearing a red shirt. Is he a firefighter? A, Daniel. The man looks handsome. B, the girl looks like a firefighter. Or C, the boy is wearing a red shirt. A, B, or C?
A.
Read the sentence, please.
The man looks handsome.
You know something? Maybe in this one, we're going to change A and B. Ah, A and C, sorry. A and C. Quizás las dos sean buenas, porque esta varía. Because he is handsome and he is wearing a red shirt. Listen, it's together. Pueden que sean las dos. Okay, guys. We finished today. I'm so happy. Thank you so much.